What's up, guys? It's Prince of Cod here, and today we're starting a Minecraft survival noob-tasticness. For those of you who don't know what that is, it's just normal survival.
Am I aware that you called yourself Prince of Cod?
Did I?
You called yourself Prince of Cod.
We have to add this into Minecraft survival noob ta- of noob tacticness. We have to add that to our bloopers.
Yes, well, we can hopefully have like on episode whatever 10 or something, you know, have like a special like bonus episode like with bloopers and stuff.
No, bonus ending bloopers.
Yeah. Oh, here now. Not nice. So anyway, let's check out this chest, see what's in here. So, stone axe, I'll take one. Okay, there's another one there. I'll take a bit of wood. And you've decided to have a few dogs while we started. Don't ask me why. So who you can kind of name off who we have then.
We've got Woofers.
Okay.
This one's Buddy. This one's Samantha. This one's Roxy. We had Carlos, except for a creeper blew him up.
Yeah, that wasn't nice.
I was trying to kill him, and then Carlos was standing next to the creeper, and then the creeper tried to blow me up, killed me and Carlos.
That's not nice. So yeah, anyway, we have a pretty cool kind of world here, kind of beside loads of kind of water and stuff, which looks pretty cool. Okay, we are back after the first episode got interrupted after like 5 minutes in.
No, actually 5 minutes in, that was less than a minute.
30 seconds, maybe? I don't know. Not a good way to start this server or world, is it?
No, it isn't. Wow, you got your first piece of wood.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, I got that. Oh, what? No, I didn't get the taking inventory. No.
You did?
No, I didn't. I got it before we started.
Oh, yeah, you got that. You're messing around. We've had a little time to explore. We haven't really done
much. My dog's just... Oh, Bapple! Bapple! Oh, God. Quick, Woofers and all the dogs. Let's attack.
What the hell?
Attack! Well, Ryan! No. Then my dogs attack them.
Terry, are they going to come out and kill me now? Jack, they're all killing me. Because you hit me.
Shit, no! Stand down! Stand down!
That is not fair.
No, you're not allowed to hurt them.
Well, then tell them to stop hitting me.
I can!
Just tell them to sit down.
True. Sit. Oh, they've stopped. Don't worry. You made it out alive.
That was close. Whoa. Okay.
Attack.
No.
Oh, lag.
Okay. All right. So, what have we got planned? I think we should create like.
I think we should create a house on the lake.
That would look pretty cool. I think for the viewers here, the sort of house that we had in our last world, which you guys wouldn't have seen, but it's on a server that we're playing. I think if we create something like that, what do you think, Jack?
Yeah, that was actually quite a nice house.
It was.
Why are you following me? I'm scared.
Alright, so
there's
should
some
we
dogs following me.
Are we gonna create it on the lake straight away or what are we gonna do?
I don't know, you choose.
I think we should nearly kinda start our house kinda on land and then kind of expand it to on the lake.
Could work. You choose. It is your server.
It is massive. I don't know. Have like a beachfront house nearly. I think we should create it like somewhere around here, on land here. What do you think?
You choose.
I think we should create it here. Because it's fairly flat.
I don't even know where you are.
I'm pretty much right beside you. Alright, here, I'm gonna go try get some wheat or whatever. Or seeds so we can get some food. And by the way, guys, I am using a texture pack. I believe it's Doku Craft Lite is the one I'm using.
I got a seed.
Alright, cool. I've got 6 right now. Yeah, so might as well use up all this birch because I don't particularly like birch. And obviously my... Why did I just make 9 crafting tables? Don't ask me why. I'm
sure they'll be used up towards the end.
Yeah, sure. Our last house we only had like, what was it, like 2 or 3 crafting tables in our whole house.
That was so annoying.
It was very annoying, yeah.
I kept meaning to.
Alright, I got a hoe.
Oh shit, how come you got that?
Alright,
yeah, I'm gonna get the achievement time to store.
Okay, you do.
Yeah.
That. How many seeds do you have?
2.
Okay, hoe one more then. Over here.
Okay, I'm gonna make you guys sit. You're just annoying me. Come here. Come here, Samantha. Come on. Come on. No, stay. Stay. Zombie!
You have a pickaxe, don't you?
Yeah, so do you.
No, I don't. We only got 1.
Oh, I've got those 2.
I think, if you want to start doing some mining, maybe? Get some cobblestone and stuff.
Okay. I'll go on the mining vest.
Are you gonna do it here?
Where do you want me to do it then?
Remember there was like a mine over here. Like a little startup one.
Okay, don't lose my dogs.
Yeah, like right here.
Well, there's one way of getting my dogs back.
That is the mine, isn't it? Yeah.
Creeper! There's 2 skeletons and a creeper.
Not nice.
Oh wait, no, I can get the skeletons to shoot the creeper.
Whoa.
Shit.
I got hurt from that and I'm up here.
There's another creeper? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, at least I got some bones. Shit. Ah, spider.
Alright, I'm using all this wood to create like a temporary house because we are getting...
I have loads of wood.
Yeah, I'm just using all the wood that we have here to create us a little house because there's plenty of skeletons, spiders, and whatnot coming at us.
No, I have a stack of logs. Woohoo! Right. I win! Level 2! I remember the first time I got Minecraft on the Xbox. Yeah, we started a world. You went mining. When you came back, you just had diamond pants and the rest of your armor was iron. And just gave us me and my friend full iron armor.
Oh, I remember that.
That was messed up.
I don't know how we found diamonds. Like, it was diamonds within like an hour.
No, less. Like 20 minutes.
Yeah, like it was quite nice.
It's because you were mining for like that whole time.
Not true.
And when you came back, I still had wooden tools.
Yeah, I don't know how you didn't have more.
Oh, it's because I was mining wood the whole time.
Alright, I built us like a little temporary shack, shall we say. Actually, I'll get us a door as well.
We found diamonds! I found diamonds.
Are you sure about that?
No.
Yeah, I thought so.
They don't call me the diamond finder for nothing.
So did you actually find some, or are you just taking the Mickey?
I'm taking the Mickey. Ooh,
is this a rose, or what is it called? It's a poppy.
I had a ton of them, but I think I dropped them all.
I got
one. Oh wait, no, a creeper blew me up.
Oh, there's loads
of. Oh wait!
outside the front of our house.
That's annoying.
We're gonna kind of decorate our house with roses at the front.
You mean poppies?
Poppies. I thought they were called roses, though.
No, there's two types.
Is there?
Yeah. Poppies are the newer ones.
Alright.
They look a lot more detailed. Hey, I'm right under you!
I don't see you.
Look down.
I can't see you. Oh, I see you there now. I see it. Nice. Oh, I'm getting really low on health. Or on food.
Me too.
I'm gonna make myself a sword. Are you trying to dig up to me?
No.
That would be a yes.
Well, you didn't even make the dogs inside the house, really.
No. Wait, where'd you dig up to? From?
This block here.
Alright. Yeah, I was gonna say let's go out and get cows. What?
You go first.
I was gonna say go out and kill some cows to get food. But it looks like we're getting pretty much cornered from the right from zombies.
Oh shit! Ah! Run!
Yeah, we're gonna have to fight them off.
I don't have a sword. I'm running.
Would you not make a stone sword? Because you're the only one that has cobblestone.
I only have five. I just used it all on a furnace.
Oh, I got a piece of iron.
Nice. I have 11 pieces of iron smelting.
Oh, well then. Be that way. Ooh, got kill. I'm protecting
our land.
There's
so many bats in this goddamn cave. I'm going back and picking up all the torches.
We don't have any food, dude. Can you eat rotten flesh?
Yeah, but once you eat like two or three pieces, that's when you get poisoned.
I ate like four.
You poisoned?
No. Okay, there's like four spiders there.
Ow! I just ate one and now I'm poisoned.
Die, spider. Alright, I'm going head on with these spiders. Yes, right, spider.
Oh,
you did.
I got you a present. Oh, I fell in the mine. Jesus, I'm nearly dead. I have 4.5 hearts.
What are you doing?
Remember, there's three creepers. There's a zombie, two skeletons, three creepers, and a spider in the mine.
Oh, yeah. What the hell? Okay, you can do that if you want. That's just kind of a bit overkill. But anyway. Do you have any cobblestone that I can borrow?
One sec.
Where's that stick?
Cobblestone. I need food. Me and my dog. Okay, who am I going to bring hunting? Let's bring the whole gang. Come on, gang. Wait, can I have your sword? Or a sword. Here, I'll make a sword.
Here, I'm making two now. Alright, there's one for you.
Let's go, dogs. Bum, 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 bum.
Yeah, I'm going out as well.
Are you following me?
Well, I am right now.
Sheep! Kill! That was easy. Zombie! Kill!
Try to kind of explore in one direction, maybe, so we don't get lost.
Thanks, dogs. I have 2.5 hearts.
I'm so low on food.
I have 2 hearts, and I have half food health. Yeah, probably venturing through the night isn't a very good idea.
Yeah, I've got 2 zombies coming after me.
I would say take one of my dogs with you. Oh shit. I fell. Oh, yay!
Choose a skeleton. No, but I don't like skeletons.
Oh, skeletons are just
dead. I killed one.
Ah! Witch! Witch!
How's there a witch?
My dogs are attacking a witch. Oh! My dogs just killed the witch. Ha ha!
Nice.
Oh, I got a paw. No! Where am I? I don't even know where the spawn is.
You must be near enough to us.
Oh, yeah, we are. We are.
Oh, I see you.
I was in this gen. The witch dropped a potion.
Did she?
Kill those things. Yeah. It was in this general direction. Oh, pig. Pig.
Kill the pig.
Kill them, dogs. Oh, God.
I'm coming. Because we need food.
Oh, there's a few cows and stuff over here. Where the feck was I? I was over this way towards the sea. I had half a heart and then a spider or something decided to come.
Yeah, I think a spider was the one that killed you in the end.
Oh no, I lost all my stuff.
Really?
Chicken eggs.
Oh shit, creeper. Oh snap. Cows.
Sheep. Oh, loads of sheep. Enough sheep to make two beds. No. Oh no, I hit one of my dogs. Wait, it looks like over there looks like where I died.
I got some sugar cane as well.
Yeah, I had some.
Well, I got some more. I don't exactly know where our home is.
Me neither.
That could be a problem.
It's in that general direction.
I see more cows, I'm gonna go back from... I see a pig. I see a pig.
Oh, I found my death spot! Yay!
Did you find all your stuff?
Yes.
No.
Oh no, I lost loads of levels. I need 3 now.
Oh, poor 6. You.
Potion of instant healing. Really? That's what the witch dropped, and I died trying to get it.
Sure, it's at least a potion.
True. I wonder if dogs attack squids. I don't know why, but I feel like some squids. I feel like being Chinese and eating some squid. Or is it No, it's French people who eat squids.
Don't know who it is.
So much easier having dogs.
Alright, where is our home? Okay, here's our first mine that we were at.
Oh, one more piece of wool and then...
Where is our house? Alright, so I know where I am.
I've got enough wool to make 2 beds.
Nice, I've got 4 pieces anyway. So that's a bit.
I'm not in the mood to get any more sheep. Waste my dog's energy. Oh! I fell in a mine!
What's up with you and falling in mine?
Oh, I sneezed.
Is that... I think I found some clay.
I've seen loads of clay. Do I pick it up?
Actually, no. You can leave it there for now. We don't really need it right now.
You don't say. Since this is a server, we should, like, get the TPA thing up in this Isos.
Sure, I'll TP to people anyway.
How do you do that?
Well, I don't know about if you can, but I'm able to, like, TP you to me if I want to.
That's only in a really annoying stitch if one of us gets lost.
We don't want to have to use it, but we can if we badly need to.
I'm sort of lost. Oh wait, no, I'm not. I know where I am. I think.
You think?
Yeah, I think I'm near the house. I'm just collecting a few rose bushes right now.
Yeah, I got a few here. Whoa.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Here's the rules. For every TP that we do, we need to give a diamond away. So just throw it in lava or something.
A diamond?
Yeah.
Jeez, we're going expensive.
Fine. 4 pieces of iron. For a TP.
Yeah. Well, it's pretty expensive for us now. But we'll never know later on how expensive it will be. But, you know, we'll just wait and see.
When we become millionaires. Wait, do you get poisoned from chicken? Raw chicken?
In real life, probably. In this, I have no clue. I don't think so. Okay. I've 8 pieces of steak anyway, so that's good.
Okay, I'm on my way home, I think.
Alright, we need to set ourselves like a first challenge. Like, what should we be doing? Like, should we build our house, or, you know, like, what should we be doing?
I don't know. Trying to get home.
Challenge 1. Find our way home.
Challenge 1. Get Jack Shirley home.
I'm just gonna keep collecting more wood.
Okay, can you just TP me to you?
So, how many pieces of iron are we saying on this?
4. Wait one sec.
I'd say you're nearby.
No, I don't think I am.
Wait, what's your coordinates? We'll check that.
Wait, no, you tell me your coordinates.
It is. I'm at X minus 122.
Uh oh. F3. X 1.
X minus 120.
Okay, so I need to be heading. I've been heading in the wrong direction the whole time.
Is that what X you're on? What X are you on?
95.
Oh, you're close enough, though.
I need to be on minus 102.
Yeah, but be at least on, like, minus 100. 100. Once you're on minus 100, then I'll tell you the Z. And then you should be here.
It'd be funny if you. Oh shit! I nearly died there. I have 2 1.5 hearts left. I'm just taking this potion.
We get 1 potion in the first episode, and you've already used.
I haven't taken it yet. I have no food. Oh wait, I have some rotten flesh.
Yeah, to see that in the ground.
I don't think it regens health though.
It will, but slowly. What X are you on now?
72.
Not minus 72.
Nope.
Alright, here, I'll head your way, because I got food. Jeez, you went really far away, didn't you? What Z are you on?
That's changing, so... Here, I'm on the minuses now. So, I'm nearly there, so...
You're in minus what? In X?
Heading west. God, nearly fell in a mine. That would have killed me.
What's your X figure right now?
50. 3, 50,
60. I'm on 30. What's your Z now?
My Z, 508.
Jeez. Okay, hold on.
What's your Z?
Try put your Z to 200.
Oh, God. Talking mushrooms.
Did you say talking mushrooms?
Talking mushrooms.
Okay. So what set are you on now? I'm on like 300.
I'm on nearly on 300. Just stay on 300, Zed.
Yeah, I'm on 300 now.
I'm nearly there. Oh, pig! Pig! You saved my life. Thank you for being at somewhere at the wrong time. Regen health, regen. At least I can run now.
What X are you on?
X 160, Z 295. Oh, there's the house.
You found it?
Uh-huh.
Now I'm lost.
Just turn the record off and then just TP to me.
That would make total sense and we'll cheat on our first episode.
What, so we're gonna cheat in later episodes?
No, we're not. That's my whole point, we're not going to cheat. Okay, wait, what X are you at?
One sec. 3. X minus 129.
And then Z is like 230, is it? Or in the 200s?
Z is 244.
I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way now. I think I remember my way from here now, at least. Hello, chicken.
Come here, dogs.
Yeah, I see the house.
Sit.
Oh, Jesus, loads of chickens over here. So episode one, we pretty much nearly both got lost, and yeah, that's pretty much it.
We built a house.
Our little tiny little shack.
I call it the love shack. God, get it right. Wait, no, you haven't seen my latest upgrade, so.
Yes, I have. I have seen it.
What?
Your latest update.
Hey!
It's got them right here.
It's the love shack.
Alright, some cooked pork chop. Where are you?
Oh, gimme.
Hold on, zombie.
Ah, no, don't let him hurt me!
I'll kill him, get out of the way.
Doggies!
Okay, here. There's three pieces.
I'm just gonna give it to my dogs.
Alright, so I think we'll end it up for this episode anyway.